one of the craftiest NBA players of all time, Manu Ginobili. Emmanuel David Ginobili was born into a family of ballers. His brothers played professionally, and his father was a coach in Argentina, where Manu learned to play. At just 18 years old, Manu turned professional, and a few years later, declared for the NBA draft. Teams didn't quite see his value in 1999, and he fell to the 57th pick in the draft. But instead of joining the Spurs, Manu chose to sign with the Kinder EuroLeague team. The decision worked out. Manu helped the team win multiple championships, Italian Cups, and was the league and finals MVP. Then, in 2003, the Spurs signed him to a larger contract. Manu was versatile, unselfish, and clutch. He finished acrobatic layups, made incredible no-look passes, and hit big-time shots. On defense, he drew offensive fouls and often made game-deciding blocks or steals. He was the perfect fit for the Spurs system and the ultimate team player. After 16 years and 4 championships, the Spurs legend retired. He only averaged 13 points in his career, but Manu Ginobili's impact was always huge in the playoffs. Shoot me a like if you didn't know this, and give me a follow if you want to see